Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
He's over there!
Shit.
Watch my back! You're gonna pay for that! Don't let him get you!
Where is she? One way or another, you're gonna tell me!
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off! Hold him still! Oh, shit!
Here come me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
The girl. She's infected and she got out. I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them to clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. We're gonna kill her.
Let's go.
Oh, fuck.
I'm tired of this shit. Cross the line, it's time.
I've been saying this for months.
We've indulged him enough. This girl. Over here!
Looking.
I got you now, asshole!
Anybody.
I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it.
Damn it!
There!
You're
gonna pay for this, you little shit!
How did you do it?
It's all right. There's nowhere to go.
You want out? Gonna have to come get these keys. I know you're not infected.
No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith. But only for a second. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now, and I promise to be quick. Promise.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not. It didn't have to be this way, you know.
I heard that.
It's not you. Trying to be clever again. There you are, Ellie. Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say? Thank you.
pointless. I can't see a thing. I don't see him.
You?
He's gone.
We're gonna pay.
This. Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Sally! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look, look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No!
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? God.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Never mind. It was a stupid dream.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.